an African named Roger Milla celebrated a goal in a way no one had ever seen before, by dancing. After that, goal celebrations went mad. So, 20 years later, let's give it up for Roger, the man who showed the world how to celebrate.